you know anyone in the Illuminati?
No.
Are you in the Illuminati?
No.
You have a moral dilemma.
Yeah.
A train is speeding down the tracks about to hit a group of 20 people. If you pull a lever, you can divert the train to a track that would kill only one person. Do you pull the lever?
To save 20 people, yes. Mm-hmm.
What if instead of pulling that lever, you had to push that one person in front of the train to save those 20 people?
Yes. I mean, that would be psychotic not to. In fact, every time I'm in the subway, I always think about pushing people on the tracks. I don't do it, I don't get tempted to do it, but it crosses my mind. Told you. I'm so happy that was confirmed with the polygraph that I'm a psychopath. I don't want to do it. Okay, anyway.
Do you believe in the afterlife?
I don't know. No. Leaning more towards no. I feel like it's just a reaction to innate narcissism that we just believe that we can't not exist.
Do you believe in aliens?
I guess. I think so. I have no reason not to. Yeah, of course. Be silly. I think we're the only ones.